right, so if you're like most people in Dallas, you do brunch on Sundays. But instead of going to the same place over and over again, I found this awesome place in Oak Cliff called Smoke. And let's go ahead and check it out. Smoke now, and I've heard that you have to try the pulled pork egg Benedict. So I ordered it, so let's see what it tastes like. So good. Now I know why it was the best breakfast in the state of Texas. Great atmosphere, great food, reasonable prices, with bottomless mimosas. You cannot go wrong with having brunch in the Smoke. Step outside your home.